Welcome again, my follower. This is circumcision in Africa, that is during night time. Now this video I'm going to show you what happened during the night before the boy is being circumcised. Now stay tuned and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Okay, let's go. Now this is the people in charge of circumcision. They wear different clothes for them to be identified. As you can see, they are singing as they dance in preparation for that day. It is just like a celebration because it is a very important day among this community called Abanyala. Now, during the night, people sing, they dance with the boy who needs to be circumcised up to morning, where circumcision takes place now at the morning. This is Abanyala community, and this activity takes place during August every even year. Now they always wait, and before this the boy needs to be sure that he needs to be circumcised. This is traditional way of circumcision in Luhya communities in Africa, and specifically in Kenya. Now people are happy, they sing, they dance as they enjoy chinyimba of that boy. That is their flag to indicate that tomorrow it is actually the day. Now that is an indication that this activity took place during the night. Now whoever is watching this movie, this video, please subscribe, share at large, comment down, be rest assured, my observer, the videos are still coming under this traditional way of ceremony circumcision. Thank you.